हुमा को देखकर ही ऐसा लगता है कि सच में एक बहुत छोटी लड़की है।
She was brought to Nagpur. She was not mentally prepared. She had no idea that what is going to happen with her. When she was brought to the brothel, she was tortured. She was not given food. But out of her unwillingness, when she was not ready, still she had to attend 12 customers in a day.
गली में जाता है, फिर उसको हमारा दूसरा इन्वेस्टिगेटर दिखता है और इन्वेस्टिगेटर जो है घर तक जहाँ एंगेज किया लड़की को एंगेज किया और वहाँ से हम लोग निकल जाते हैं और लड़की को रेस्क्यू किया जाता है।
Even after trying to contradict her on several aspects, she remains stubborn. And in a very bold manner, she conducted the evidence, her evidence. And in fact, her evidence is true.
Smiley, keep smiling, and if somebody looks sad, she will go and ask, "What happened to you?" and all these things. It showed that her heart was so beautiful, and she was very innocent, not knowing what actually happening with her.
सभी खुश हैं. आपको ख्याल रखना है पुनम का पूरा ख्याल रखना है. अभी नहीं रखना है सिर्फ, सारी जिंदगी रखना है.
Greater than this, when the girl is rehabilitated with the family at the safest place, and especially when she's married and living a very healthy, happy family, it's the greatest achievement.